Hello you guys, welcome to another cleaning video. Today I'm going to be getting whatever I can get done. I do have a brand new baby. I am about 6 weeks postpartum in this video, so it's kind of just one of those cleaning days where you just get done what you can get done, and hopefully you guys find it super motivating. If you're cleaning along with me, let me know what you're cleaning down below, and if you're just watching to get some motivation yourself, then keep on going. We're getting right into it. The first thing I'm starting with is putting our bed sheets in to wash. Gonna get that started. I do at least one load of laundry every single day just to stay on top of everything. It's something that can just go in the background. And even if I get nothing else done that day, at least I did some laundry, you know what I mean? So getting that started. And then my bigger project for the day was to clean the stairs. It might seem a little bit like, I don't know, dramatic or extra to do it this way, but it's actually way easier to do the stairs by hand than to try to get the mop out, because especially right now in the winter, everything is super muddy. The dogs splatter stuff everywhere. Our shoes splatter stuff everywhere. So I don't just have to wipe the top of the steps. I also have to wipe the front of them and the walls and the baseboards and the handrails and the door. So it's easier to just do everything by hand with a cleaner. And then between every few steps, I just go and rinse out the rag with hot water. Then once everything is clean and dry, I'm just going to replace the mats down here. For the winter, we have this 3x5 waterproof, like industrial strength mat that we put down so that when we come in with mud and snow and ice all over our boots, it's not getting all over the floor. And then I just put my decorative regular like door sized mat on top of it, just to keep it cute, keep it fun. But yeah, this industrial one we got from Menards and it is amazing. And of course, because I have a brand new baby, I have to stop about every 30 to 40 minutes to breastfeed. But after that is done and the baby's back asleep, it is back to it. And we are starting on this disaster of a kitchen. As you can see, I have a lot to do. So I'm actually going to start by kind of picking up stuff, random stuff from the island, taking it where it belongs, putting it away. I'm also going to wipe off the island and get the candle going just to get that motivation going. At least I have one part of the kitchen really clean and I have the candle going to get it smelling good. I'm also going to start a pot of coffee. I like to kind of make big batches of coffee and put them in the fridge because I like my coffee cold anyway. So I'm going to get that going and then start unloading the dishwasher. It's kind of like a mad dash to get everything done. I feel like I'm running all over the place, but after all of that is said and done and the coffee's going, I can start reloading the dishwasher and emptying this sink of all the dirty dishes. And there's only a couple of hand wash items that I can't put in the dishwasher, so we'll take care of those too. While I'm taking care of these dishes, I figured I could introduce myself if you're new here. My name is Lauren. I am a stay-at-home wife and mother. I have two kids. I have a toddler and a six-week-old that I just had. And I have my lovely husband and our two dogs. And I just love making videos to motivate you guys to clean. And I also kind of upload vlogs here and there and some food stuff as well, grocery hauls, meal ideas, recipe videos, stuff like that, just all around home stuff. And thank you guys for watching. If you decide to subscribe and stick around, I really appreciate it. And I also have a second channel where I do all kinds of like self-care, motivation, shower routines, reviewing products, makeup products, skincare products, FabFitFun unboxing, stuff like that. And that will be linked down below if you want to go follow me over there, as well as my Instagram and my TikTok. So yeah, you can find me all kinds of places for just random motivations, random videos that I like to upload. And I hope you guys enjoy. To clean off my stovetop, I like to spray it down with the Dawn Power Wash and then go in with this awesome scrub brush that I got from Walmart. It's a scrub brush on one side and a scraper on the other, and I go ahead and get in there and scrub really good, and any burnt on bits, I use the scraper on the other side to scrape them off. This is my favorite way to do it. I will scrub this all down and then I will wipe it once with a cloth, and then I spray the entire stovetop down with half water, half vinegar, and wipe it again. This just gets my glass absolutely super sparkling clean and shining with no spots. Now that my second round of coffee is done, I'm going to pour this into those mason jars, rinse everything out, and then put that in the dishwasher. And that was the last thing that I needed to go in the dishwasher. So I'm going to stick the little dishwasher pod in there and get that running. And then we are going to clean out the sink. The way that I clean my sink is very similar to the way I do the stovetop. I will rinse out all of the loose stuff, and then I'll either use my dish soap or a Dawn Power Wash, and I will add baking soda or Barkeeper's Friend if I need some extra oomph. But other than that, I will just scrub it down really good with the sponge, getting every single thing off, and then rinsing it really well with hot water. And then I will spray it down with half water, half vinegar, all inside the sink, around the sink, and then I just wipe the outside of the sink and I let the inside air dry with that vinegar. The vinegar will deodorize and leave your stainless steel absolutely spotless. It makes it dry, streak free, which is perfect. So I'm just going to finish that up and then move on to wiping down the counters. I'm using the Miss Meyer Seasonal Iowa Pine for pretty much everything today, with my dish soap and the counter spray and my air freshener, my candle, everything. So it smells like Christmas in my house when I'm done cleaning. It is amazing. I absolutely love it. I love the Miss Meyer's cleaning, like the seasonal scents. They're amazing, especially the winter scents. So I'm so happy. I didn't get as much cleaning as I wanted to get done. That's just life with a newborn, but at least my whole house smelled absolutely amazing, smelled like Christmas. So that is something that I can definitely be happy about. You've got what you want. I'm just gonna wipe down everything really good in the kitchen here, and that is the last thing we need to do. And this kitchen is looking absolutely brand new. I can't believe it. I inserted a little before and after in this video, and then I just have a couple of miscellaneous things that I could have time to get to today, and that is going to be all. So after I do this before and after, I remembered that I had the shower curtains in the dryer from the day before. I had basically got halfway done cleaning both of the bathrooms, and I had put the rugs and the shower curtains in the wash, and I did get them dry, but I did not get them hung up. So I'm going to go down and grab those, bring those back upstairs, and I'm going to hang those in each bathroom and put the mats down, make sure there's toilet paper in each bathroom, yada yada yada. But other than that, they're pretty clean because I had just cleaned them the night before, so they are just completely finished off, which is awesome. I made sure to throw our bed sheets into the dryer, and then I had to stop again for some more breastfeeding and cuddles with the baby. And then we are going to finish off by making the bed, and I have a couple miscellaneous restocks that I needed to do, such as like laundry powder. I needed to do a air freshener in one of the bathrooms, and I also need to refill the coffee and the sugar for my coffee bar. And I got a totally horrible angle. I didn't realize that my son had moved my tripod halfway through, so sorry about that. But yep, I just did a couple little restocks. I'm planning on doing a whole video all about my coffee corner because I did like this whole transformation thing. That'll be coming hopefully very soon, like in January. I'm so excited for you guys to see that video, so definitely look forward to that. It's gonna be so cute. And that is the end of the video, you guys. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you are still cleaning, I have an entire playlist full of cleaning videos that I will link and put on the screen so you can keep cleaning with me. And if you subscribed, thank you so much. Welcome to the family. Welcome to the Motivation Station. I hope you enjoy my videos. Thank you again for watching, and I will see you guys in another video very soon. Bye.